Kashmiri separatist leader Yasin Malik was arrested, while Sayed Gilani and Mirwais Umar Farooq were put under house arrest ahead of their proposed protest against the NIA. This comes even as Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh is on a four-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir. Rajnath Singh has met Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti and will be travelling to Rajouri and Anantnag and will interact with local political and business leaders. The Home Minister had earlier declared that he was visiting the state with an open mind and that he is willing to meet anyone who could help him find solutions to the Kashmir problem.
During his visit, he will carry out security audit, engage in discussions with various agencies, and will meet people from all walks of life to understand and to redress grievances, and also to review developmental activities carried out as a part of Honorable Prime Minister's agenda and his vision for developing Jammu and Kashmir.